a world where true connection is harder and harder to find. I loved that Jackie's Ecuador retreat gave us the opportunity to connect on a meaningful level to the other women that attended the retreat, to ourselves through some self-reflection and discussion, and to the land. The friendships that I made on that trip are some that I will have for the rest of my life.
We found each other in Ecuador.
Jackie has the magic of pairing people as roommates, and we got paired, and we have been paired ever since.
Yeah.
For almost 2 years we've been paired.
We're not gonna stop.
One of the things I loved about the trip is the different activities that Jackie had us do. She provided an environment for us to be vulnerable and exploring deep things just about ourselves and our personal development. And what I didn't know in that moment is when I came back from Ecuador, I was going to be able to put those into play immediately to kind of work through life situations.
Jackie, through various exercises, actually created a safe space to go into yourself and find out what are you looking for out of life, what is it you're wanting, and then to be able to say it to all these women. And everyone made me feel like I could just say all those things, whatever it was. There was no right or wrong answer, and that felt really good because I didn't necessarily even know what it was I was looking for until someone asked me and gave me a place to say it.
The content that Jackie provided enabled us to be vulnerable with each other, to have a safe place to talk about things. I had just put in my notice at my job that I had been in for 17 years. I was excited about it, but I had a lot of self-doubt and was just questioning whether I made the right decision or not. And it was really nice, through a lot of the discussion at Jackie's retreat, realized that yes, I had made the right decision, and it just gave me the confidence to move forward. It just was such a special experience, and it's one that I will never forget.
When I decided to jump with Jackie in Ecuador, I was in a pretty dark spot. I had recently had surgery, was a stay-at-home mom, working for our company, taking care of my son, homeschooling him. Just a lot of stuff going on for everyone else, but not for me. So I signed up. It was definitely the top three experiences of my life. I learned so much about myself. I learned how to take care of myself better, put myself first when I really needed to. I learned how to speak up and say what I needed to be a successful mom and a successful wife. I just came out completely changed. Like my husband said when I got home, "You are so happy." I am so grateful to Jackie and so grateful to the women that I spent that time with. It was truly life-changing and amazing, and I would recommend everyone to take a chance and jump with Jackie. You will not regret that you did it.